tonight is our annual STEAM Spooktacular.
It is called a Spooktacular because it is a spectacular event around Halloween.
Each year we put on this event to bring our community together and to celebrate science and the arts.
It was truly an event for the whole family. There were bike tricks, music performances, robots, slime.
I'm obsessed with slime and I just love it so much.
Alligators.
I know, I was a little taken back by that. They had an alligator.
Snakes, and so much more. The event was captivating for both students and the community.
It really gets kids excited about science.
I believe that kids learn by doing, and by coming to this event, they actually get to be hands-on with science, technology, engineering, arts, and math.
It gives them the opportunity to have a hands-on experience with a lot of things that they don't traditionally see in the classroom.
And seeing what careers are available and resources to them here in the district and in the valley.
It brings in our community to the school and gives them the opportunity to see all of the great things that we're doing here.
It's an exciting night and a great way for kids to learn and have fun.
It's a great night for the students, for the families, for the community, and everyone really enjoys it, has a fun time. And that's what it should be about.